Hi, everybody.
Hello.
I'm Zee Gamer.
I'm May.
And this is
Kick-Ass Gaming featuring Fallout 4.
Where we last left off.
You're about to lose a leg.
I'm not about to lose a leg. I'm all good.
What are you? Oh, Longfellow's cap.
Yes. I need to find a place to sleep. I don't want to make a place to sleep. I can make a scoped harpoon. Oh! Fuck off, malware bites. Alrighty. I can make a drunken gnome, Mr. Robinson.
It's fun.
I don't know what this is, architect. I need packing material. Hey buddy, we're gonna be roommates. Hey, look, it's gonna be a new year.
That's fun.
Try to do some actual quests now. Where the fuck am I?
You're in the top right.
Whoa, this place is a lot bigger than I thought.
Yeah, it really sucks when you can't push one.
Oh, fuck me. It's just in, I'm not very good at things. What's a gator claw? Who's they? What the hell's an aluminum falcon? Do you know what that's from?
Maybe.
Robot Chicken. Darth Vader calls him a team. It's been sweet. They just blew up the Death Star? Shit, that thing wasn't even paid off yet. So what have you been doing? Wait, who's they? What's an aluminum falcon? You blew up what? It's kind of pretty.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, no, that's a creature. Oh, fuck me. What the hell was that?
It's gonna take half the video just to get
there
if you don't.
I don't remember my console commands. Are you mad?
No, because it's gonna waste time walking on the dock.
I don't mind it. Gives me a chance to play. Come on, Nick. Oh, there you are. Fuck me. I want to see if I can snipe it.
Big car auction. The day before the auction, go to the yard where they store them and find one you really like. Now secretly disconnect a wire or something to stop the car from running. Come to the auction and make a super low bid on the car, and no one else will bid anything big because it doesn't work. Remember, if the guys are trying to fix a car up for auction in front of everyone at a crowded car show, it's going to look bad. Congratulations, you have just got a super cheap car. Undo your sabotage and ride in style. What?
What the fuck? Gun, don't fail me now. I have a new Coca-Cola. See? N-E-W.
The fuck?
New Coca-Cola.
Okie dokie. Mutants aren't supposed to be out here. Railroad isn't supposed to be out here. Brotherhood isn't supposed to be out here. But you get attacked by gangs of mutants because of your mods, and then you end up dying.
Can I upset you?
There are certain mods that piss me off.
Such as one that makes things harder? What? are your thoughts on Fallout 76? Since the last time, we actually have not had a video where we've discussed Fallout 76, have we?
I saw Oxmoor play 76 today.
And what do you think?
Well, he's gonna do another video tomorrow on getting out of the vault. This was just in the vault, the beginning of it.
And what do you think?
I mean, I'm gonna play it. It's... there are discrepancies that make me mad, but I will get over it.
Such as?
The Pip-Boy is not the right Pip-Boy!
And what do you mean by that?
It's not the Fallout 2. The Fallout 2 and 76 are in the same timeline, yeah?
You are the expert, not
Hold
me.
Hold on.
She's gonna Google it, folks.
I can't remember when Fallout 2 was.
Okay. And Fallout 76 takes place when? When did the bombs drop? 2077. That took place in 2241. This only takes place in like 2104, right?
But this is the prequel to all prequels.
Yes. 76. It's like 26 years after, right?
2102.
Okay.
So Fallout 2 came first.
2247 versus 2102.
So it still doesn't make sense to me.
What Pip-Boy are they using?
They're using a handheld, or they're using a wrist-held Pip-Boy.
Like you see in Fallout 3 and 4?
Yes! Because they're going with physics based on now, instead of the time fucking line, where Fallout 1 and 2, the Pip-Boy is a box that you strap to your belt and you just pick it up and look at it.
Huh.
Because it was a PC tabletop game.
So this upsets you a lot?
A little bit! You don't fucking go backwards!
A little bit?
Though I can tell you that a lot of people wouldn't play this fucking game if the Pip-Boy looked like that. I think he may be attacked by a boy.
Still got it. Woo!
Nice. Years after a nuclear war, the devs hit the Earth. 76.
Mm-hmm. So yes, other than the Pip-Boy, do you have any other thoughts?
I'm posting a status on Facebook.
also update something that, hey, we're finally producing things. Peek-a-boo. I like how I shot him in the head, yet I somehow can get an intact docket.
Well, it's just like... I can't remember if there are supposed to be raiders in this game, even.
Up here, Nick. Still not dead.
Thank you. You got gazelle meat from a wolf?
I guess. Ground meat? Gotta go that way.
You can not go through the water, though.
True, I can avoid the water.
The flaming water, I mean. Go through the water, just not through the flaming water.
I need to find a workshop so I can scrap some of these weapons. Some music playing.
It's purple.
What?
Nothing.
You know what?
That was 3 bullets that you just wasted.
I felt better. Bedtime?
No.
Give me armor, but you don't give me a weapon one?
Why are you trying to scrap me?
There's several weapons I have on me that I want to scrap. Gotta go right there.
Go where?
into the flames.
Why?
No more games! Time to die!
Why do you have to?
Because that's where my area I'm supposed to be is. Yep.
Use it.
Oh yeah. This is fun. I should use these more. That's their fortress for a reason. Sure, he'll be along later, right?
Who?
Nick.
Yeah.
Cool.
Companions don't die.
They just fade away.
Companions only die in 1, 2, and 3.
They die in 3?
Dogmaid can die.
Dogmaid's the only companion that can die, I'm pretty sure. And then they realized that was a dumb decision and made it so he doesn't die.
Protection on 8.
What?
You dork.
Yeah, that's your favorite thing to say.
No, I mean... Is that a fucking lawnmower?
Yep. On a budget.
Nuclear powered lawnmower.
Hey, nuclear power is our friend.
Think of all the things we could do with nuclear power instead of nuclear weapons. But we have to have nuclear weapons because everybody else has nuclear weapons.
Nuclear. It's pronounced nuclear.
Whatever.
It's a line from The Simpsons.
You're
a towel!
Let's see if it's funny.
Let's go. No, I don't think he is, Nick. Little fire in the middle of the place. What? You think I'm gonna fall?
I mean, rather than get hurt if you fall, so it's okay.
I'm not?
No, you're not. It's not bedtime. I'm not tired.
Okay. Such a sap.
What? All he wanted to do was climb fucking walls.
It's what the horses were for. Am I wrong? Your Eric?
My Eric.
Okay.
Yagwai! Poor bear is dead and has to be mutated.
Yeah,
oh my god, I thought that bear was still alive!
It's what's for dinner.
It just died dramatically.
With a sniffle and a sneeze.
And then Nick ran up behind you real loud and I thought someone was running after you. I'm not... Stop it!
I didn't say anything.
You gave me a look. You're a dork. Why? There was a path right there, and you just had to climb up all the fucking rocks.
Why? Because I'm awesome.
Maybe somewhere more places in the world will accept it.
Yeah, but not today.
Okay, bye.
Okay, thanks. has reduced bats.
His pouch, thank you.
Your hair priest.
I need juice, so I bought juice tech. And toilet paper! I adulted.
Yes, you did.
Hey there.
Yes?
I got those storage drives you asked for.
Oh, that's great. Thank you. Just the two? Really? I somehow thought there were three.
I did notice a locked chest that I couldn't open. Maybe the last one was in there. You have a big key?
Chest? I'm afraid I don't know. You know what? This is fine. Just these two is fine. Well, you did your part, so I'll do mine. Thank you.
You're hiding shit.
No! You mean there's some people here who might be... Oh, I forgot to level up! We get the perk.
Huh?
We gotta choose another perk. I could unlock all the gun mods.
Probably wouldn't be a bad idea.
I can do the science 4. I can't decide if I want to do science 4 or on all the gun. I'm going to do science 4. Because it accesses purifiers. I forgot to do vans instead. I'm an idiot.
Can you do it last time? Next time?
Yeah, I'm sure you could.
Free to send whatever is on her mind. But Zumi says she's seen parts of her memories, death projections, the Far Harbor and the center of the island. That unfortunate. She should be focusing on herself. But please, this is a matter best left to me and my advisors. We aren't planning to destroy the island. Those projections were merely to help us realize the cost of inaction. Just a handy reference, huh? Expect us to just take your word on it?
What do you think? What are you thinking?
I would do the bottom one if you can do it.
If this thing involves the whole island?
Yeah.
With your words. Admirable. If this thing involves the whole island, you need help. I can be your problem solver if you let me. I'm sorry, but I have to insist. This is a matter of good. But I'm getting sick of this whole alright. You've made your point.
That's the one that does it! Yeah, I already know who I'm siding for.
They want to kill us, and each side wants us to help them. We've tried to stay neutral. Bar Harbor was going to be wiped out by the fog. That's when we built the condensers for them.
And I was friends with the previous leader of the Children of Adam, Professor Martin. I even gave them their headquarters, the submarine base they named the Nucleus.
Which was a mistake, because Martin is gone and the new professor, Tectus, is completely insane.
He's been threatening us to force us to choose a side. I left behind something very important in that submarine base I gave him. Luna's earliest memories are stored in a military computer box in that base. So he's earned Professor Martin's goodwill. We're supposed to keep him safe.
But now Tectus is in charge, and he's after Luna's memories. We don't even know what's in there.
But we do know that I've spent nearly a century on this island alone. Whatever's in there is too dangerous to allow Tectus to get his hands on me. You left your memories behind as a prototype since my raw data capacity is limited. I had to leave some of my earliest memories behind when I left. They're keeping Far Harbor's not exactly. They're fiercely independent. But the fog was starting to choke more and more of the island. We would give them the technology to keep the fog at bay. in return for them being a lifeline to the outside world. A safe dock, a place to buy supplies. Unfortunately, the children of Adam view the radioactive fog as a holy portent, and their bloody up. The children of Adam, yes. I know their faith in radiation as a type of god is a bit different, but who am I to judge? I was using a submarine base as a home when Martin and his followers, when I left, found Acadia. I knew the base, but now Martin is gone, and his successor, Hephaestus, wants to finally end the feud with Bar Harbor by letting the fog swallow him. So what can I do now? If you're willing to retrieve what I want and bring my memory...
You'll have to get through the children of Adam's base. And you are
then, once you get to the memory banks, you'll have to use a special program Dima and I have been working.
It's not going to be like a normal hack. You'll be breaking through a version of my own mental network. It'll consider you to be an intruder. I've loaded the program with some instructions I've recorded.
I'm going to replace all your memories with pictures of cats.
Well, I suppose that would certainly make some of my darker hours more fuzzy. In all seriousness, good luck. One more thing before you leave. Our ultimate goal must be to bring peace.
And if we find anything suspicious in those memories of yours, we'll be back.
Hey.
You trapped Kasumi here. I'm impressed. Perhaps not as quietly and efficiently as possible. She was there.
I know, I'm trying to remember how you get downstairs. Holy crap, she's still downstairs?
One day, I'm gonna get out there and see the rest of the world.
Turns out Dima's earliest memories are in the hands of the children of Adam. Afraid of what they're gonna find.
So, Dad, Jackson's robot.
Uh-huh.
He's still hiding from me. Do you have a way in?
About the children, Dad. What do you know about
them? Well, I've heard about them a little bit back in the Commonwealth. Radiation worship. Something like that. I wasn't in for however long, but there's a lot of people to find them. I can see where they were working.
I got this program.
Really? How would that work? When I was taking it, I wonder if you'll need to, you know, connect to the old banks the way he does. Oh, but that's it. And then there the program would be transmitting to the back of data, helping me through any security problems. I'm sorry, I'm making assumptions. It's just, well, it's a little exciting, isn't it? You'll let me know what you find? I'll keep an eye on things here.
If all I find is...
Well, if you did, that's almost it.
I got an achievement.
What's the achievement?
Right where you belong.
Far away from the Institute.
Probably not until I can. You know what I mean? Chemist perk.
Too much radiation. Right, okay.
get a sword from?
My stabby stabby 2.0.
Got it.
The detective's life isn't an easy one. Everyone, I've just got to keep telling myself I'm better off here than you.
Alrighty. Oh, fuck me.
What did you just do?
Took some rat away when I didn't need to. Alrighty, well, that was an hour long episode, pretty much. So on that
yes,
note,
it was.
I'm Z Gamer.
I'm Meg.
And this was
Chaos Gaming Vision for Awkward.
Everybody, thanks for watching. Have a wonderful evening.
Bye.